Sometimes when you're taking things apart and you get them at the scrapyard, you need to really take things apart because they're all together. This is an example of a pewter type of a object. Looks like Legolas from Lord of the Rings or another movie. When you get stuff in, sometimes you need to do a little work and you need to take bases off because they were made incorrectly and things were spelled wrong. But that's what happens when you work at a scrapyard. You get things that people no longer want.